first day. Today I am going to tell you Sita Kalyana story. The story of Sita Kalyana. As the princess Sita grew up, King Janaka wanted her to get married. So he arranged for a swayamvara. Many noble princes from several kingdoms came aspiring for the hand of the beautiful damsel Sita, but they were overwhelmed by the sight of the mighty bow and turned away. Sage Vishwamitra, accompanied by his disciples Rama and Lakshmana, arrived at Mithila. The princes were the sons of the renowned King Dasharatha. Seeing them, King Janaka felt very happy. He greeted them, saying, "Welcome, Guru. Welcome, young princess." Sage Vishwamitra replied, saying, "Ram will take part in this swayamvara." King Janaka said, "It would be our pleasure, my lord." Sage Vishwamitra said to Ram, "Ramachandra, pray to God Shiva before lifting the bow." He then prayed for the grace of Lord Shiva and went and easily lifted the bow single-handedly. The entire hall was dumbstruck to see how easily the handsome prince had completed his task of lifting this huge bow. Sita, who was seeing Rama for the first time, was completely fascinated by his charm. With a single stroke, Ram pulled the string of the bow and broke it. King Janaka embraced Ram and he immediately took Vishwamitra's blessings. King Dasharatha rushed to Mithila with his entourage, and Ram and Sita's marriage was solemnized in a grand manner. Thank you, everybody. Jai Shri Ram.
Thank you, Anya. Now we have